Muhammad ibn Musa Al-Khwarizmi is the fantastic author of Al-Kitab Al-Mukhtasar fi Hisab Al-Jabr Wal-Muqabala, which is a compendium on advanced calculations serving as the foundation of modern-day algebra. It was translated into Latin in the 12th century. Al-Khwarizmi's writings introduced Hindu-Arabic numerals and the concept of algebra into European mathematics. His compendium also contains sections on the calculation of areas and volumes of geometric figures, and also on the use of algebra for solving inheritance issues in accordance to the Quranic principle prescribed by Sharia. Al-Khwarizmi lived in Baghdad, where he worked at the Dar al-Hikmah, the famous house of wisdom patronized by Caliph al-Ma'mun. Al-Khwarizmi served there, where he revised old and classical works of Ptolemy and also corrected many of their mistakes. He worked on measuring the volume of the circumference of Earth and also contributed towards work related to clocks, sundials, and astrolabes.